unsanctified, unsanctified, unsanctified. I check the cost of one and that to remain unsanctified. It is their intellect which, being unsanctified, has led them astray. I would guess that what Eliot is thinking about here is her own unsanctified union with G. H. Lewes.